Happy to coming back first time after surgery. I had a 1 year off because of my elbow issue, and but it's feeling good. I feel like I'm 100% now, so I hope I can have a starting good week from Kitzbühel.
Not bad. I mean, of course, I wasn't expected 100%, and it was like maybe 50%, but I was happy, you know, how I played.